I don't even know. Little Mermaid hair, like a reddish carrot, I guess. I don't know. Hi, I'm Natalie Westling. I model for the high fashion industry. I'm 17 years old and I'm from Arizona. I dyed my hair for the Marc Jacobs campaign. Not everyone's response is positive because it's such an outrageous like hair color and decision, especially during Fashion Week, but that's who I am now, I guess. I've walked for Parable for Marc by Marc Jacobs. I do feel like I get more press and more recognition with this hair color because it's so outrageous, and the ability to be able to rock this hair color, look different than everyone else, and still get shows, like I think that how's the expression?
In and of itself.
Yes, thank you. I don't know, I just think it's cool. Like, it's just perfect. I was this little tomboy girl, skater girl that no one would ever expect to, you know, be on this side of the camera. I don't know, I guess like, I hope what they like in me is, I guess, just confidence, like regardless of the work and the dresses and the things that are put on me, I'm still myself. I don't know, I just think it's cool.